course, turn editing on. Scroll down to the bottom right and add the tags block. Tags are keywords and interests that associate users and their data. We've got one tag cloud here in particular. A user has blogged and tagged their blog entry by this particular tag. If a user discovers this page, they can also add this tag as one of their interests. So to make it a very social page. Tags can be added to user blog entries and as interests in user profiles.